Englewood is the latest city to require masks. Starting tomorrow, face coverings will be mandatory inside businesses, government offices, and public transit. Children under three are exempt, as are people who have health issues that prevent them from wearing a mask. You could be ticketed if you're caught without one. Fines start at $15.